This isn't funny, but I know some of you are struggling with brand boredom. And yeah, I don't know what that looks like, or what that feels like, I should say. And the reason why I don't know what that feels like, because I can't get bored just doing any and everything that I want to do when I feel like doing it. Well, you know, let me back up. I shouldn't say when I feel like doing it, so to speak, because a lot of it is about guidance. But when you're a brand expression, which is what I teach, it is hard to get bored. And I know some people are like, oh, no, I don't get bored with my brand. I love what I do. I'm passionate. That's good, but maybe you're not bored with it, but it certainly doesn't mean that the public is not bored with it when it kind of just plays out the same way over and over and over, just looping. Yeah, it's kind of time out for that. That's really old news. Even for those it's working for, they'll find out soon enough that, yeah, that's a really outdated way of being, you know, in a brand. And the thing about it is things have shifted and most are unaware. And pretty soon they will find that the boredom is going to set in when there is the lack of requirement for the traditional stuff, right? Yeah. When you don't know what to do with yourself because you're not used to being able to do different levels of things because you've been doing the same thing over and over and over and over and over again. And again, it's served its time, it has its purpose, but I can go ahead and tell you that dog is not going to continue to hunt. And that not only is the boredom going to set in, the brokenness is going to set in as well. But there's an opportunity to make the shift so that you can already be out ahead and start having the breakthroughs that can happen. But, you know, I'm being sarcastic in some ways, but actually I'm very serious. But I do want to say this because some people are actually really bored in what they're doing. And sometimes that boredom can be kind of on this unconscious level, in a sense, where you're just going through the motions, you're just doing things, you know. And even though it's working, but at the same time, it can be preventing you from getting to the levels that you're really here to reach, to get into those different levels, I should say. But, you know, most importantly is that you really have a charge to yourself to be everything that you've come here to be and without limitations. Certainly, there are different seasons of your life and your brand and your business that are going to play out differently. Most people ask me like, wow, how do you do all these things? You've done all these things. Well, I'm not always doing them. And I also tell people it's really a way of beingness anyhow. And that's really where, not just where things are moving, but I hate to break it, but it's where things have actually been. And now most people are going to have to catch up to that. And then they're going to realize, wow, I'm way behind in what I thought I was a part of, a progressive movement in brand elevation. And no, you're just part of what was new and improved. But ultimately, as I teach in my branding metamorphosis, but you didn't become a new creation. You know, if you've heard any of my previous teachings, or some of you have been a part of whether mastermind groups or been a client of mine, and I teach metaphorically about the difference between the caterpillar and the butterfly. And a lot of times the concepts that have been taught really have only produced bigger caterpillars, but actually a metamorphosis hasn't actually taken place. You have not become something new. And in this new level of what's coming forth with business and branding and marketplace shift, you have to be a new creation. And so those who have not are going to find themselves again, not just in the boredom aspect, but it's going to be in the broke aspect too. And the behind, wow, that's three B's, broke, behind, and bored. It has a combination. Yeah, I don't know what that is like, especially not now. I've been there for sure, but where things are going, you don't want to get caught into that. So one of the things I do just want to say to encourage you is that find your next level of expression, your now level, I should say. You know, ask yourself what needs to be expressed through your brand, through your business. What wants to come forth right now? How can you not be bored? sometimes it's not just about being bored with what you do. Sometimes it's the boredom of the dynamics. Some of you don't like marketing, or you're bored with that, or don't like certain aspects, you know. But there's an opportunity for you to be able to not get bored at any time, because you can shift gears. And I'm not just going to just tell you how this is done. I'm going to show you. You can just go and look at things that you can see on surface social media with me, of me just being me and showing up in multiple different levels to serve different industries. And I'm not saying that you're called to do that, not on that type of scale, but you definitely have different levels of expression that are ready to come forth. And you have to let them. I'm telling you, you really do. Because that boredom, that brokenness, and that behindness is going to set in. You don't want that to cement, because you don't want that to be the next level of a foundation that you start building upon, just due to ignorance, you know, and not just being aware of, you know, the times that it's in. But to not keep going on and on, you know, the point of this video was, there are people right now, and I can feel it empathically, who are just bored out of their mind, passionate for sure about what they're doing and want to continue, but they're bored with the method of how it's being done. And so I'm just going to invite you, you know, to be in this journey with me and find your own unique way. You'll discover it, trust me, that light bulb. You get in my energy, your light bulb is going to come on. You're going to start creating empires and doing things with your brands. You're going to be like, what? This can be done? Yeah, the things you didn't know was a thing? Yeah, yeah. No sea of sameness here, honey. No sea of sameness here. And it's not in you either. So you just need somebody to show you that it's not in you. You don't have to look like anything else. That's not knocking anything else. But you are here to stand out, for sure, definitely. So yeah, but just want to encourage those who are feeling bored, is that just start expressing yourself. Get silly. Just do your thing and see what comes out of that. And don't be afraid to actually do that, even, you know, on social media. I mean, some discretion, of course. Use discernment. But don't limit yourself to what you just show up on social media to. And I'm talking about from a business perspective. Don't just post the things that you post just because, oh, this is just part of my brand and what I've been doing. No, show me something about your brand that, you know, I haven't seen before. What's something about you I don't know, you know? Weave that into the story. And then just get creative with it. You never know. You may publish a book about it, an article about it. You may even go speak about it or whatever. Just, you don't have to get bored with your brand when you are just doing you, right? Unless you think you're boring. If that's the case, then you need to go and discover how not to be boring. Anyway, I'm being silly here and going on and on. But, you know, I'm even demonstrating in this video here. Yeah, just being me. Just having a conversation with you, hoping you're getting some value out of it. And obviously, I'm not trying to be bored myself, but that's not even possible with what I do. So yeah, all right. So I'll catch you in the next video. Have a great day.